Mike McCleary here with the next lesson in the Amazing Selling Machine, the proven secret for getting amazing results. And in this lesson, we're going to cover three things. First, we're going to talk about why most people get zero results when taking courses, and in particular, online courses. Next, I'm going to share with you a secret to guaranteeing that you will change your life with this course. And last, I'm going to show you how to start getting results today in less than 3 minutes. So why is it that most people get zero results from courses? Well, think about the typical method for taking a course. You watch or read a bunch of material, then you do your best to try to remember the important parts, and finally, you end up only doing what you found to be the easiest to do and were the most comfortable with. If this sounds familiar or has ever happened to you, then it's time to break the cycle. The Amazing Selling Machine is structured differently. ASM takes you step by step through each and every part of building your business. It's not designed just to teach you. It's designed to deliver a fully functioning, profitable business for you to run when this course is over. The entire process involves showing you exactly what to do, when to do it, and then giving you a chance to complete each milestone before moving on to the next one. At the conclusion of this course, you'll have a real, live, thriving, and profitable business, not just a bunch of information and knowledge. So what is the secret to changing your life with this course? Well, it's actually incredibly simple. I just want you to follow these steps. First, I want you to watch each and every video in the order that it's presented. Next, when asked to do so, complete every single action before moving on to the next one. That's it. It's that simple. Now, if you get to a part where you don't feel like you know exactly what you need to do or don't know how to do it, that's okay. You're building a real business, and there will be times that you're asked to do something that you may not fully know what to do. If that happens, I suggest you reach out for help in the community. That's why the community is here. The ASM community is one of the most supportive and helpful communities that I've ever been a part of and should take full advantage of it. If you get to a part where you don't know exactly what to do, ask for help, and I guarantee that people will either give you advice on how to get past that and how to accomplish what you're doing, or maybe tell you that it's okay to skip this particular part and come back to it later when you're ready. Now, this process is actually incredibly simple. You learn, then you implement. You learn, then you implement and repeat. Or in this case, you watch a video, take action. Watch another video, take more action. Now remember, you're not just a spectator here. You're not just watching a movie or watching a sporting event. You're an actual participant. And taking action and participating is vitally important to the success of your business. Here's one of my favorite quotes from Tony Robbins. Knowledge isn't power, it's potential power. And execution trumps knowledge any day of the week. The way I like to think of that is if you have two different people, one of them is constantly learning but never actually doing anything, and another person who is constantly taking action every time they learn something along the way, well, that person who's actually executing and taking action will always succeed much more quickly than the other person who may never succeed simply because they're not taking action. So now, how do you start getting results in less than 3 minutes? Well, think about this. Taking action is actually a habit, and it's a habit that you can and that you must build and improve upon. Even if it's uncomfortable, like all things, it will come easier with time and practice, trust me. Also keep in mind that those who implement the fastest tend to win the most, and especially with this kind of business, that's as true as it possibly can be. So let's talk about your first action I want you to take. The community, like I talked about, is one of the most valuable parts of this course. The education is amazing. The community and support is just unbelievable. And you're now a part of that community. You'll actually be surprised at who you'll meet in the community. When I signed up and joined several years ago, I was surprised to find how many people were actually living around where I lived and starting along this journey and building their own businesses. So with that in mind, here's your first exercise to take action on. I want you to log into the ASM community and introduce yourself. That's it. Just tell everyone your name, where you're from, maybe something interesting about yourself and why you're here. Now, don't be shy. You'd be surprised how many people you might meet that you actually have something in common with. Maybe where you live, something you've done in the past. And then once you've done that, go get your very first badge, the Breaking the Cycle badge, to show that you've taken action and introduced yourself to the rest of the ASM community. Thanks, and I'll see you in the next lesson.